This thing's so weird looking. Apparently it's 400 years old. There's a cafe in town named after it.
And next, on the tour of Edward's Island, an old bush.
Well, I think this stuff is interesting. It's 4 centuries old. You're not impressed by that?
It's a tree, so... not really, no.